first time y'all seen my face, and I'm gonna do a day in the life of me as a nail tech. So I just got out of the shower, my hair is still wet, it's cold outside, so I'm just gonna leave it. I'm not doing makeup today because I'm running late. I'm just gonna do my face regimen, and yeah. So I made it out of the house. I just threw on like some Mitchmack socks and some slides because I woke up. I stayed up too late. Then I had to wake up early. Well, early for me. My business hours are from 10 to 5, 10 to 6 sometimes. And today my first client is at 10. Can y'all? There you go. Okay, better. I'm glistening. I'm shining. Like, I'm here for it. I have very dry skin, so my face is gonna be dull in 2 hours tops, I promise. But yeah, today I have 3 clients. One of them is my regular early morning client. The other one is a nail friend. I have what I call nail friends, but she's a good sis. Like, she's been my client from day one. I actually got her as a client because the owner of my old shop didn't want to do her nails. Basically, she did the foundation but didn't want to spend the time it took to do her design. So she passed her on to me and says, yes, I will take her. I need the coin. So we just vibed, and it was so crazy because, like, well, we'll talk about how we met. I'll probably introduce y'all to her if she want to be on the vlog. But, yeah. And then the third client I have today is one of her line sisters. She's in the sorority, so it's one of her line sisters. But I didn't get coffee. I didn't do my morning routine today, which I'll have to, like, put in another vlog at another time. I'm still half asleep. Good thing I live 7 minutes away from my shop, so I'll be there very soon, and it'll be the first time y'all see a look at my shop, so I'll catch y'all later. So this is my baby. Never mind me, y'all. I look crazy. I told y'all I had on Mitchmack socks. But yeah. This is my little nail studio. I will give y'all a formal tour at a later date. But, all right, y'all. So, I'm here and I'm settled in. I'm just waiting for my client to come. Hopefully, later I can run to Starbucks because, like I said, I'm still sleepy. But, yeah, I'll do a formal, like, nail studio tour, nail desk tour a little bit later. I'm just gonna get settled and wait for my clients to show up. All right, y'all. So I made the most rookie mistake. I did not keep track of my inventory, so I ran out of clear acrylic. I have encapsulating to do with my next client. It's 11:40. She comes at 12. I text her just to be on the safe side to let her know, like, hey, I had to run to the store for something. I'll be about 5 to 10 minutes late, but I can't believe I did this. I was smart about it and called the store ahead of time just to make sure they had what I needed, because around here, our Cosmoprofs sell out of acrylic powders very, very quickly. And hopefully I can get there. I can squeeze in a stop for coffee or smoothie or something, because I still haven't eaten anything. And yeah, that's how my day's going so far. $20 anymore. This is why. $32 for acrylic. But I need it. You gotta spend money to make money. Finally got some water because I haven't been drinking water all day. So I'm gonna try to drink all of this before 7 o'clock. It's 6:20 something now. But I got nail mail from Madame Glam, and I'm gonna open it. So a couple months ago, I bought some polishes from Madame Glam because I wanted some fall colors. I signed up for their subscription box thing, but I forgot to unsubscribe myself. When I realized that, I had already had $116 in store credit, so I decided I'm gonna just buy some stuff. So, let's see what I got. Well, y'all can see what I got. I already know what it is. And for real, I think I kind of got gypped. Y'all on board for amazing VIP manicures. Okay. They have a collection called the Metallic Collection. And I really, really think it's just a metallic, how in the world? It's just a metallic polish with jelly polishes over top. Lord Jesus, hold on. Had to get a knife, and I also had to take my shrimp off so it don't cook. Bruh! I thought you were just supposed to pull this. Alright, at this point, hopefully this one is a little bit better. And I hate using knives to open boxes, but at this point, I don't have a choice. Oh. Somebody started lying. Are y'all on Clubhouse? I'd be on Clubhouse, like, that's the reason I got trouble sleeping. I'd be up there at 3-4 in the morning. I just was up there, supposed to be vlogging dinner. Oh, supposed to be vlogging me making dinner. Got stuck on Clubhouse. Excuse me. Ooh. Oh, okay. It's just the thing came off. I was like, what? So this is, what is this? Oh, Brave Orange. I got
What is this? Buttercup. I got like this Barbie pink. It's OMG pink. It's a neon. I also got, oh, this is the metallic thing I was telling you. Look. It really, really looks like a jelly polish. Madam Glam, I think y'all get me. And this is like a perfect red, like a New York candy apple red. And I got the rest of the metallic stuff. Like I got the metallic base. Yeah, that's what this is, the metallic base coat. And then, bruh, if this is the same eye gel metallic that I have, I'm not gonna be upset. I should have showed y'all that nail I practiced today, because I literally have polish like this, and I feel like all they do is put the, you see the chrominess of it. It's not focusing. Whatever. But y'all see how mirrored it looks. All they do is put a jelly polish on top. They got me. What is this? Vivid purple. I got a true purple because a lot of my purples are like pinkish purple. This is Barbie pink. Not to be confused with my neon. What is this? Oh, it's a no white top coat. And Mother Nature green, which is like a true green. So I'll be taking these to work with me tomorrow. Back to dinner. I got my steamed shrimp. I got my noodles. I'll make a shrimp scampi. So, I don't have all the ingredients to make a scampi, so I'm kind of doing it ghetto style. I got garlic and butter in there. I'm going to use a little bit of the liquid that I use to make the noodles, which is in my little measuring cup. Instead of heavy whipping cream, I'm going to use sour cream. And then with that, I'm going to add in some Parmesan and Cajun seasoning, and I'll show y'all the final result. Close out the blog, but I finished my shrimp scampi. Like I said, I didn't have everything that I needed for the recipe, so I just went with what I did have. I put some towels from work in the laundry, and then I put some dishes in the dishwasher, and now
I'm just relaxing and watching my last few episodes of 101. So, peace. I'll see y'all later.